Again, America. This is John Henry Eaton, your president. Something is weird. Thank you.
thank you. Whoever you are, thank you. The things they talked about doing to me. Look, I don't have anything to offer you except these supplies. I don't know why they didn't take it. They won't catch me again.
try and steal my secrets, are you? Good. I was afraid I was going to have to abandon my lab here. That would mean starting all over again. It's not easy trying to make Ultra Jet, you know. I suppose you could say that. Ultra Jet is almost double the potency of Jet. Perfect for ghouls. Jet barely affects us, you see. Only trouble is, it's almost impossible to gather the ingredients together. Say, you might be able to help me with that. Yeah, no kidding. I didn't think you were a freaking charity. It takes three things to make Ultra Jet. Two of the ingredients I got plenty of. The other one is a little harder to find. Sugar bombs. For every box of sugar bombs you bring me, I'll pay you 15 caps. So, you in? Nope. Fine, fine. Sheesh. Take it easy. You change your mind, give me a shout.
Well, now, if it isn't the little saint from the vault. We've been looking for you. Someone's put quite a price on your head. What? You think you can walk around the wasteland doing the things that you do, and there isn't going to be someone who takes notice? Such a shame. I hear that you could have been something useful. Ah, well. Time to die. Ha ha! No, no. I don't think so. Oh!
What's up?
Flying with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken deaf to hear the thunder of his voice.
All of us here thank you for everything you've done. For us, for the Wastes. We pulled together and got you this. It's the best we could do. Please take it, with our thanks. Certainly, it's the least I could do after all you've done. That's secure for a reason.
Into new life in the forge of your glow. Atom, come.
You came in here on your own power, so you must not be busted up too bad. Planning on going out and getting shot up, eh? You done? Good. Try not to hurt yourself.
You like that? You like that?
Hey.
Good to see you.
He is coming with the clouds, and every eye shall be blind with his glory. symbol of Atom's glory. Let it serve as a reminder of the division that has occurred in the past and the resplendence of the promise.
Is everyone okay?
Hello? Is this the mailman? Oh, I do hope my fall catalog has arrived. Oh, Evan, he's such a gentleman. Please, do come inside. Let me unlock the door for you.
What the hell are you doing in here? Get the fuck out! Oh, for the love of... Look, she's dumber than a bag of hammers, okay? If you want to talk to anyone, you need to talk to me. So what the fuck do you want? Son of a bitch! I knew the family were going to cross the line. It was only a matter of time. Maybe it's time I cut my losses and ran. But it just isn't fair. I made my home here. Why should I have to leave? We're great. Just peachy. I love sitting in my house with my thumb up my ass. Tell Mr. King that sitting here all day isn't going to make us any safer. We need to take action. Well, he's town mayor or sheriff or whatever he calls himself. He calls all the shots. When he says to get the heck indoors and stay put, we do that. Everyone is keeping themselves safe from the family. If I was you, I'd do the same. You want to know more? Talk to Evan King. They're low-life scum who decided to use Arafu as their own personal amusement park. Oh, they're a fun bunch. I'd take a shot at them if I could, but judging from what they did to the Brahmin, I wouldn't live long to tell about it. Good. Now get out.
Yes? You must be exhausted from all that walking in this horrible heat. Oh, and hungry too. Sit, please. Braley Ewers is the name. Don't mind my husband, Kenneth. He woke up on the wrong side of the bed this morning. Dead tired, I bet, from the square dance in the barn last night. What a time we had. Oh, he's such a dear. I must remember to make more of those preserves he loves so much. Oh my, I don't know. Mrs. West is probably whipping up a batch of her famous cookies, and all the kids are playing in the yards. It's so nice outside. The grass looks lovely this time of year. Oh, certainly. Close the front gate when you leave, and mind my begonia garden. I just planted them.
Yes. Who is it? Oh, he did? Well, it's about damn time he did something. Come on in. I'll unlock the door.
It's nice to see a friendly new face around here. It's been a long time. The name's Karen Shenzi. What? Oh my God! King has to do something about this now. Tell him to get off his ass and hunt those bastards down. Scared out of my mind. I'm glad he's checking on us, but until someone nips the problem in the bud, we may as well stay inside forever. He's a spineless wimp. His best solution to the family is to stay inside our homes and hide. What does that tell them? It tells them that we can be pushed around whenever they want. I'm sick of it. And I'm sick of King. We're scared shitless. Evan King's got everyone so worked up about the family, no one wants to set foot outside. That asshole runs the show. But does he really do anything about our problem? No. All they do is terrorize us. They taunt us to open our doors, throw bottles at our houses, and scream at us. If I knew King had my back, I'd step outside and show them just how I feel about their visits, especially after this last attack. Sure, go. Just like everyone else.
What did they tell you? Everyone okay? The family must have gotten to them in the last attack, sons of bitches. Damn it! If only we had more men, we could stand up to them. I'm sick of them terrorizing this town. Wait a minute. When you searched the West's place, did you find their son Ian's body? This has to be the work of the family. I've caught that weirdo leader of theirs talking to Ian down by the river. Look, I know I've asked a lot of you already, but you have to find that kid. He deserves better than all this. I can't take that. You're just going to have to bring it back to Lucy or to Ian if you can find him. Bite marks on their necks. That's the strangest thing I've ever heard. The family must have attack dogs with them or something. Oh, this is all I needed right now. What am I going to do? They'll keep coming back until all of us are dead. Thanks, kid. You're all right. Next time I see the family, there's going to be hell to pay.
What do you need?
No problem. As long as you're good for it. Bye.
How's the search going? I think they live somewhere east or northeast of here. Problem is, they always travel in the dark, so I can't see exactly where they go. There's all kinds of places they could be hiding, like Hamilton's Hideaway, the old Moonbeam Cinema, or Northwest Seneca Metro Station. Next time I see the family, there's going to be hell to pay.
Thank you.
able to continue. Tear him apart!
Thank you. I'm gonna kick your ass.
Die!
dead.
Here. You've done so much for us. I want you to have this. It's all I have to offer you. No, thank you.
He is coming with the clouds. and every eye shall be blind with his glory.